Can't even hold it.
Hey, what's up, everybody? This is
Bloopers 101.
Okay. Hey, what's up, everybody? This is Coach Cesar. I'm here with my good friend, Dr. Katherine Cano. And today we're going to talk about posture, breathing, and a simple thing you can do every single day so that you become aware and you can avoid neck pain and other things. Dr. Katherine Cano, go.
Alrighty. So neck pain, shoulder pain, it all starts with your posture. If you have bad posture, you're going to have a snowball effect of all these symptoms on a day-to-day basis. It can affect your work, it can affect your physical activity. You know, something as simple as a push press can become very difficult because of your strength and your posture. So I'm going to have Cesar demonstrate. Imagine this is our head, right? It's about 6 to 10 pounds on average. Here, if it's stacked, good posture, we can hold this ball or hold our head up all day without a problem, without any symptoms. Once that head starts to creep forward, as you can see, it starts becoming more challenging. My hand is shaking to keep this ball up. Same thing. So the symptoms that you may experience is the tightness, the ram-like headaches. It's like a hornet shoots right over your eyes, and this is bad posture right here. So a simple way to correct this would be, imagine you're a turtle, you're sliding your head back into your shell, do a nice chin tuck, excellent. You're gonna pinch your shoulder blades together, boom, your shoulders activate, you have good extension there, better diaphragmatic breathing, your abdominals are braced, and then it just shows confidence. You know, you don't wanna introduce yourself and you're all slouched over. You know, you wanna give presence. This good alignment will help, you know, your day-to-day activities, like I said, exercises, and it overall decrease your pain if you have underlying symptoms. Anything else to add, Cesar?
Nope, that's about it. Again, one simple thing that you can do every single day beyond coming in to train with us is being aware of your posture throughout the day. So chin tucked, shoulders are back, whether you're sitting, driving, or just standing around, just become aware of your body and your posture. That's about it. Coach Cesar, Dr. Katherine Cano. I'll see you guys soon. Peace. Okay.